so let's go ahead and group up for Area 51. Hello, Jakey the God. We're currently on test server looking at... Well, I just realized I should have probably did this after I finished this quest. So my video series is going to be messed up. Oh well. We're on test server looking at the stats revamp. We're currently leveling a electricity tune to see how... We're seeing how it goes. DPS and everything. So I mean, we got the power region, the test, the new loadouts for people to be testing out. All right. Some of these powers I haven't really even used either. There is no date on stats revamp because it just hit test server today, and we don't have it. There's no date for it yet. Oh, that's what my loadout's missing. That's exactly what my loadout needs, is electrocharge. Damn it. I'm in combat. Let me get up here. So I'm not in combat. Oh no, where's Frozen? Wow, biocapacitor definitely does have quite the long cooldown, doesn't it? I know my priorities. Now it's time for the boss. There really is no set date for the launch yet. They have not determined when Stats Revamp will be hitting the live servers. I mean, this is just the first day of testing. We have at least maybe a month or two of testing. Well, the boss still goes down pretty fast, but level 17 DPS does that. Wait, has this always been here? Have we always had this loot picker thing in this old stuff? Ooh. Healer roll. Damn, that's nice. I'll take those. That's real nice. Oh shit, I'm actually almost full. Alright. Fry. Yay, so we have loot picker. Loot picker upper. Oh no, I'm killing Dread. Wait, that's not Dread. There's Dread. Yeah, my memory's bad. I couldn't remember when it was added because I don't also do low content anymore. Wait, where's... Oh, Dread's back outside. All right, Layer Raph. Oh. They're killing me now. Of course, Area 51 is still one of the longest runs, longest instances. Hello, pure demons. How's it going? All right, boss time. Again, I know my priorities. Hey, full Jakir. Neat. Ooh, yeah, Carolina Kryptonian Medico works in favor of me. We're gonna get that. Nice. I look pretty. Not anymore. Sweet. Moving on. Not that way, this way. Where are my friends? Frozen. Neutron is healed up. I'll show off the stat tree in just a moment, Fraud. Gotta finish this instance. Oh, he reset. This is a jerk. So far, Taco, I'm only on electricity so far because we're having to level all the way to 30. And then once I get to level 30 on my electric tune, I'll be moving over to mental and leveling a mental and then leveling an ice. Curse is having a bit of issues. And where's Dread? He's over here, I think in the center. Nope, he's down below. I gotta open up my skill points anyways. So this is what the stats looks like. You unlock this first row at level 15. I'm gonna put a little point into some healings. Mine. Stole that shit. The third one is the new. It's electro charge, which is basically yourself. Power region. So all the powers will have a self-power region to help you gain power back. So you can either get power back via... Why don't we just come here, guys? So you either get power back via your weapons that you see here. Or you can use your power region... ability. It's for people who want to use their action bar. If they want to use their entire power tray, they have a self power there, so they never have to use their weapon, unless they need to with your controller. For people who want to use their weapons, our weapons will bring back a percentage of power back, which will help. Like so. Oh man, we still got the tank roll stuff. I need that style. Oh, you still need your troll, Party King. You still need your troll. Please don't hurt me. You see nothing, you see nothing. Thank you. Where's my blue? There's frozen. Oh, he was too far away. I'm running. Hi, guys. Oh, God, found me. Dredd is really having his own fun over here. Wait, I get to the teleporter. I like to run around like that. Mother! No movie. Well, I didn't have too much trouble healing, so to speak. But I also think that's because Dredd had sodas and stuff. Guess we can actually turn this in. I think all of us basically leveled in here. Power was your issue. From what I was told, you don't get power, you don't get pot until after level 13. I don't know when Neutron got his power over time. Of course, I didn't see it a lot either. But you know. Whatever.